Choppers, this is Catapult. We have determined that a civilian agitator using the code name Athena is Dana Mercer, sister of Alex Mercer. Report to Red Zone ASAP for a search and destroy mission. Over.
If I'm gonna find Dana, I'm gonna have to join up with these clowns. I'm gonna be wearing your face. Southpaw, I'm sitting in for Catapult 4-1. A brawler just bit his head off, wouldn't you know it?
Yeah, that happens a lot around here. All right, new Catapult 4-1. You ready to go get Athena?
Getting airborne ASAP.
Southpaw, this is Catapult 4-1. We're inbound to the RZ.
Roger that, 4-1. Good luck out there. You're gonna need it. Choppers, this is Locksmith. Welcome to the Red Zone. Your rendezvous with Catapult 4-3 at Site Alpha.
Catapult, all due respect. I thought we were going after Dana Mercer.
Don't you worry, 4-1. We have a signal truck at Site Alpha that's been tracking Dana Mercer's location. Our mission is to protect that truck. We do that, we find that bitch.
4-1, since you're an RC
Virgin. Yeah, sort of.
Thank you.
this is Cypher 2-3. I'm in the telemetry, Victor. Just buy me a few minutes. I've almost got Dana Mercer's location.
Fuck! We're infected on the way! Where are these assholes coming from? Jesus Christ! Mother! God, those fucking things are huge! Jesus Christ!
This is Cypher 2-3. I've got the location. Downloading it to a jump drive now. What the... The fucking ground is shaking! Oh, fuck! Locksmith, I need to pick him now! I've got to get to Base Hotel 27. When this data gets decrypted, we'll know where Dan Mercer is.
Catapult 4-1, get the engineer to Hotel 27 ASAP. And remain there for further orders once delivery is complete. We'll be returning to the field to strike at Dana Mercer.
Roger that, Locksmith.
Base Hotel 27, this is Locksmith. Catapult 4-1 is inbound with top priority clearance. Open your helipad ASAP. Over.
Locksmith, this is Greenback at Hotel 27. Helipad is clear for landing. Over.
I need a decryption unit and access to a BlackNet terminal immediately! Okay, it's cooking. Come on. Come on. There we go. Got that bitch's address and just about everything else about her. Transmitting coordinates now!
Catapult 4-1, you've got the coordinates. You want to hit that location with everything you've got. Wipe that little bitch off the face of the earth. Over.
Roger that, Locksmith. I guarantee you she'll be off your grid for good.
Huh? Who is this? How the fuck did you get my number?
Everyone in Blackwatch has your number now.
Heller? Oh shit. They know I'm here. Okay, I'm sending you some coordinates. Meet me in an hour. Got it?
I'll be there. Peace and quiet. Right.
Thank you. She's in the red zone. I know that much. Probably at some secret base.
She's alive. I always... always hoped.
Come sit down. We need to compare notes.
Look, Hella, even if we knew where Blackwatch was holding Maya, Alex is still out there and he won't stop. The whole city is still in danger.
I don't give a rat's ass about your brother anymore.
Hey, where are you going?
To find my daughter. I'll tear the whole fucking city apart if I have to.
Heller, wait. Hold on. Listen to me. Wait.
What?
Think for a second. Blackwatch and Alex are both trying to fuck up the whole city. If either of them actually does it, it won't matter if you find Amaya. She'd die anyway.
So what are you saying?
Let me look for Amaya. I can do that. Dealing with Alex and a fuck ton of guys with guns, that's all you.
Heller, something's happening a few blocks from you. Blackwatch troops are pouring into the place.
All right, I'll take a look.
All units, this is Straitjacket. Anyone spots a wildlife barrel in the city, you are to alert Red Crown. Then transport the barrel ASAP to Base India Niner 6. Straitjacket out.
You hear that? Sounds like they figured out white lights making things worse instead of better.
So much for Mercer's grand plan.
Blackwatch a hand. Get those barrels into the incinerator.
Engage. white lighting. I bring it to... Oh my god! Redshot! This is Torchlight! It's a fucking tsunami of infected headed right for us!
Heller, you need to help Blackwatch defend that incinerator. At least until the last batch of the white light gets there. But don't attack Blackwatch. You're on the same side. One.
Jacket, this is Riptide 1-3. We've got one of the last shipments of white light. Over.
Copy that, 1-3. Head straight to the incinerator.
Straight, Jacket. You're under attack. Repeat! Infected! They're going after the white light!
Riptide 1-3, this is Straight Jacket. We are sending aid. Over. 1-3! 1-3!
Looks like I'm through. Over. Wait, there's someone on the road.
Straightjacket requesting a Gentech recovery team ASAP. Transmitting coordinates.
Heller, it's up to you. Those barrels have got to go into that incinerator.
Good thing I'm already infected.
White light gas everywhere. Soon it'll reach the atmosphere.
Dana, What happens if those barrels reach the atmosphere?
We're fucked.
Good to know.
White light's getting bigger. Hurry! Like that's the last of it. The white light cloud is dissipating too.
Mercer won't be pleased.
And Maya's safe. For now. Heller? Heller, are you there? I can't hear you.
Dana. Dana.
Heller, it's Sabrina Galloway. I need to talk to you about Project Firehawk. You know what that is?
Sounds familiar. Remind me why I care.
Trust me, you care. Come and meet me right now.
Send me the coordinates.
Moving down.